Hey, everybody. Mr. Campbell with MrCampbellRocks.com. Today, we are talking about parent settings or parent notifications. This is part of a longer series called The Parent's Guide to Google Classroom. So there's been about 7 or 8 videos previous to this. So one of the things that Google allows teachers and parents to do is parents can request to a teacher to be added on a notification list for Google Classroom. The difficult part about the teacher side is it has to be done manually. So the teacher has to go in, take the parent email address, copy and paste it in, and you can see this is what I've done right here on the screen as a teacher. So the parent, if you're a parent and you want to have weekly or daily notifications about your child's Google Classroom status or work or updates, you need to email your teacher and let them know. So as a teacher, again, this is the teacher point of view, I have added the parent's email address, right, which is my own email address, and I'm going to add the class. So what that does is that sends me an email. So we're going to slide over to my parent, right? And right here, I just got this email. It says, hey, you've been invited to be a guardian on Google Classroom for my son, right? So I am going to click accept. Now, when I get those email summaries, they're going to go to this email. If I want to switch or edit the account, I have to email the teacher back and either have her or him add that email again or add, you know, my spouse's email or grandparents' email, whoever's email is going to be involved with that. So as soon as I click accept, I'm basically in. Now, this link up here is the one that you're going to want to save, right? It's classroom.google.com, and it's basically guardian settings. This is where I can change how often I want the settings to happen. I can have it daily or no summaries. I can change my time zone right here in the settings. This is the only place that you can adjust or change your Google Classroom parent notifications. Now, what